to allow or deny third party sign in Google Chrome on an Android phone. Open Google Chrome and then tap more icon or three dot icon. Select settings and then scroll down settings screen. Tap set settings and then scroll down the screen. Tap third party sign in and then on third party sign in, tap switch until blue to allow or tap switch until gray to deny. If you tap switch until blue or allow, switch can show sign in prompts from identity services. And then if you tap switch until gray or block sign in prompts from identity services. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.